hoping that China will take the next step of removing the pangolins from the ingredient list of the annexes of the pharmacopoeia, thus reducing the ability of the practitioners to use the stockpiles of the pangolin scales, which some have suggested might be coming from uncertain sources.